time ago, they actually, the largest, got up to the size of a modern-day rhinoceros.